Telling you a story because we made a 30-second animation for the office and documentation, and this is how, why we do this and how we do this, and some documentary, some report. Yes. So we'll watch the animation first. It's 30 seconds, but we have many, hide many things in the 30-second meeting. So I just give you a hand. Okay? Almost every object in the animation, they have special meanings. Okay, so let's pray this first. Video for Google Play for the people viewing for jurors, and they want about 30 seconds video, and they plan to show the operation new features on the video. By that time, I just saw that I asked them, it's only 30 seconds. What can you show? How much can you show? I think 30 seconds is not too short for show anything. So because I know a community, so I suggested that, do you consider to change the way that we make a 30-second animations for this purpose? So that is the limit. I would like something because others are off topic, but this is so they decided, let me connect with the community. So this is the local community, what I said. It is a community of many artists, but they mainly use, they mainly do the graphic, 3D animations or 3D graphics, and they are all very professional. Some I remember one of the artists is that he is good at 3D graphics, and his job is to simulate the inner of a room of a house. Yeah. So this is the space, and this is me, I'm here, and our next speaker is here, okay? And this is the director, the leader of the community, and this is done by Brenda. They all insist to use open source and open standard for their creative artwork. So that's why we get together. So this is one of their artwork. So, and after talking with them, so we started this task. First, I will show you this. This is called a storyboard. Okay, as you can see, this is in which time the whole video goes where. Actually, one thing I learned from them is that making a video no matter animation or normal, just like what my interviews. We need to have a script first. We need to have an idea at what time the whole video goes where. So this is a very professional storyboard. For example, okay, from 1 second, 1.1 seconds, start to peel off. I just gave a simple English description in order to discuss with them. And then all the chains start to explore, and finally the lock was break. After the break, many things that was locked inside, they start to jump out. And here we have a very important, we say, identification, sounds of identification. That's very important. So this is liberty and then everything. All the documents, all the objects run out because they get free. Yeah, and then finally, it is gradually left alone only. So that is the storyboard. So we have a print. For the professional designer, only this storyboard costs money, but it's worth, really. So, okay, and then, I'm not sure if you have ever, let me pray again for the first 2 seconds. Yeah, did you see? There are many words on it, right? Every word is print, every word has its meaning. For example, this is what luck was. This is what we want to break. Whether money, censorship, kidnap, FUD, and what other patents, something like this. This is what we want to break. And they are all luck by the mission. Okay? The second, copyright, execution, and monopolization. Yes. And then, let's start the video. Okay, here's the lock. The lock is a very important symbol. So, in the so lock is here. The lock is composed is first this is balance, but it's balance with money. Balance with money. And then balance and money and the school composed this lock. I gave it a name. It's called snatcher. Do you know how the snatcher?
Yes.
You know? From where? You know? The name is from Harry Potter.
Harry.
Yeah, in the Zoran 7, the snatchers are those people who hunt for the Order of Phoenix, hunt for those with the good guys. Yeah, they just want hunt them for money. So I hear the luck we want to show. This is this is something luckless, but their only value is money. The only value of those is money. So okay, and then here is the order. Their orbits. So we spend some time thinking about that. And even here now, okay, although it's recorded, originally I would like to put something like Oracle or Microsoft, but apparently it is too excited. Yeah, so we pick some words that is clear about what we want to say, but not that exciting. Okay, and let's see the mobile phone. Actually, on the mobile phone, almost every object also has its meaning. So let's see the video. Oh, okay. Now you can see many logos, right? The logos are from LibreOffice, from different April space, many things. And also, we have scrapers, we have escape game, something like that. Yeah, but that's not only. And the daytime, 2010, September 28th, that is the birthday of the Dalton Foundation, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So we put it intentionally, okay? And here are other curriculums, some other icons, and you know why the time is set to 4:16? That is the director's birthday. But the sound you heard, after it bounced, this liberty is very important. This is what I would say, loss of identification. Yeah, so back to the here. So I press on the mobile phone, and this is what we are talking, discussing. Yeah, we had around 5 or 6. This part actually includes some of the professional artists, some of the professional musicians, musician, reporter, and also with some who is good at marketing and the public relationship. Anyway, this is a very professional. And now this is what we are talking. In this picture, we are talking about the meaning of this. What we want to tell people. When we show the video to people, what we want to tell them. This is a market balance. Second, by the money is the only value of private company. Of course, it's a bit BS, but this is what we want to break. So I have to say. Yeah. This is nature, and now you can see this is Brenda. This is Brenda. Yeah, they are all good at Brenda. So I see this project is a two community, the collaborative work of two communities. One is LibreOffice, one is Brenda, and we made a good result. Yeah. Okay, here is a funny mistake. During the time, a very funny thing. Okay, when we made the animation, the director asked me one time that, okay, at the ending of the logo, there are four kinds of logo. The first is that, okay, the icon is here, about here, and the view of enjoy is right angle. The second is the icon, the whole development and view of Android is just fine. And then third is logo and reverse up, view for Android below. The fourth is like this, is like to right. So he asked me which one do you want. Okay, which one do I want? Of course, I asked the marketing people, right? So this is the message I sent to Idaro. This said, well, we have four graph here, and which one do we want? And this is what Idaro told me, definitely number three. Okay, definitely number three. So I told the director, this one, and I highlight, definitely, okay? Definitely this one, no other choice, definitely this one. And then, this is what I got. So Heiko, you want to ask me, right? Why did I use this slogan? You know, at first I am not sure of that. I just, who is that become the feminist one? But I say, hey, this is a good slogan actually. Yeah, it's a good slogan actually. So but after 1 or 2 weeks, I told the director that, oh, okay, this is good, but remember what I want is beautiful and joy. And the director asked me, what? I said, no, I want beautiful and joy. But you told me this. Well, I said, I told you this? You sure? And then I realized that, it's this. Okay, so, but I still think that he made a picture of this, but I think it is a good poster, I think. It can be used as a good poster, really. And how we have already broken the love and the... Yes, definitely this one. Yes. Okay, rendering. This is the first time I rendered the animation, the 3D animation, and it is really far beyond my expectation because it took so long time. It took so long time. Let me show you a small... You see? Oh, yes. It is rendered. And you can see a small square running. It is rendering one picture. We have 900 pictures. Okay? And for each one, easier one will take on my computer without graphic card, without external graphic card, it would take 30 minutes to nearly 1 hour to render one picture. But for those complicated, for example, explore and everything run out, on this laptop, it would take at least 4 hours to render one picture. So, I imposed, I borrowed my boy's gaming PC. This PC, my boy composed the computer himself. And then his graphic card is a lot better than me, so I borrowed his PC to render. It helps because for those complicated pictures, on my laptop is 4 hours, but on here, on his PC is around 1.5 hours. For one picture. And then we have totally 900. And we, of course, we okay to many people just install the same version of Blender, and they told us how to start rendering, and we render each one frame we send it to the cloud folders to put them together. So it took us more than 1 week to render the whole animations. Okay, and then here we have another version. Because the project itself is for people of Android Vue. But then we also have an idea that this is a very good video editing. If we want to show something to people and use this as a starting, so we use another older version. Everything the same, just we replace the mobile phone to a folder. Okay, let me show you this now. Okay. Okay, here you see. Instead, we put some organizations like FreeSoft Foundation or here is the PDF, and OSI, Electric Frontier Foundation. So we put some. What we mean is that this organization, these people, take us to break the chain. That's what I mean. So, FSF. That's it. So that is what I told my that for branding meeting. It's just for branding, not for product, not for community, just branding. Yeah. Okay. And finally, I'll show you a 3-minute documentary that is about progress, some of the progress that we made. This is mainly for how we get the liberty. I asked my boss school and his teacher if they can borrow 1 hour, 2 hours to us. And all his classmates are coming. So let's show you that. And then you can listen to the music. So, this is the story. So, anything you want to know about this? I didn't let them make this video for free. I paid them, yes. But that this video, I have one of my topics of this video is that I would like to make aware the professional visual design, the importance of professional visual design, even in resource community. Yeah, I think yeah. Of course, we have good design before, and now it's 8 years for the Duck Foundation to office. I think we can go further one step. We can get some professional developer getting involved. Of course, maybe we need to pay, and I would like to talk with the board to reserve some budget for professional reasons. But I think because most free software community, they don't have this. And I believe this video, I hope to convince the community and the Dark Foundation that, yes, this is a professional and we can use it, we can apply it to our own LibreOffice or any other, we say, product we made. Yeah, I think it is very important because many people always criticize that free software is public. Yeah, it can use, and it maybe the feature is even better than the browser software, but it is public. So I think it's time that we have some visual designer and make it even better. So that is one of the caveats. We made this, and even I paid for that, and that is the gift I sent to the Dark Foundation. But I hope that we can start to put more, we have to have more discussion about this. Okay. So, any question?
I want this for my school presentation. Emotion, very, very good, very good.
Yeah. So, okay. Appreciate.
And share it.
Appreciate the video, the making of video, the research classes kids. Is it online?
Yes. Yes, it is online. Yes, I mean the subtitle, English subtitle for you to understand. Yes, it is online.
It's super cool.
So I can send you a link. Okay,
thank you, Mike.
Thank you.